anyways, hey, what's going on, everybody?
Welcome back.
Back check out the trailer. This is Ghostbusters Afterlife. This is trailer 2. Pretty excited about this. I really like the first original Ghostbusters. The sequel was okay, and the last one was, I didn't think it was very good at all.
Yeah, it was pretty garbage.
I think that they just tried you hard. It was true. I just didn't care for it. So anyway, this one looks like it's going to be a lot better from what we've seen. So I'm hoping that this one, tells us a little bit more about how these kids get out there and why the Ghostbusters equipment and car and everything is out there. So
yeah.
Now let's just jump right into it.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor. But with Phoebe, she really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal.
Oh, she's an awkward, right,
and nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home could be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish you'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
Get into trouble?
What are you doing here in Somerville?
This was curious about.
We're completely broke. And our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
The father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the family.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
You looked at all this stuff.
You went with the station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
Oh, boy. Oh, it's back.
What is happening here? Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Oh, I know that now. That's why.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. We gone came out here for a reason.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a smoke inspector or ghost?
It's like a whole box, right? They kind of toast each other. This is the first one. Wow. Oh, it's a lot. It's a dog animal that has nothing. I wonder where they're calling him. What if they call New York?
So that must mean the original members must be returning as well.
Yeah, minus, it's an Egon Spengler. Yeah, because he passed away a few years back. So I'm sure he's not going to be. I know Dan Aykroyd's supposed to be in it, and I believe Bill Murray's supposed to be. I don't know about, what was the guy's name? Winston Zeddemore. I don't know if he's going to be the guy who played that. I forget what the guy's name is, but I don't know if he's going to be in this.
Well, I'm assuming those two in it, I'm sure they would want to bring back the original cast back. So like, I don't know if they help these kids defeat the ghosts or if they come out of retirement from ghost hunting and save the world or something.
That's fine. I don't know. I guess that's what it is. I think that the shaking in the middle of nowhere is they probably took the ghost storage containment facility from New York, and they probably brought it there and buried it underground. And somehow these kids did something to try to release the ghost. That's why it was maybe it's almost ready to explode. That's why it's shaking, because it can't be, kept together or whatever. Like, that's what they were afraid of in the first one of it. And that's why all the ghosts came out in the original one, when the town or the city rather shut down the power and all the ghosts got out. So it seems like this same similar situation, that all the ghosts get out, and now the kids, plus maybe the original cast, have to get together and they have to get all these ghosts and save the world again. That's what I think. That's why I think that thing was underground.
Yeah, it could be. It's a big possibility. I can't wait to see this when whenever it comes out. I think it's at around Thanksgiving time this year.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be good, especially when they bring back some of the original cast, plus Paul Rudd and so, and what's the kid from Stranger Things? What the heck's his name?
I don't want Stranger Things.
No, I forget what his real name is. Anyways, you know, he's in, so I think the cast is pretty good. So I think that this one's gonna be a lot better than the last one.
That's just
my feeling. So I'm looking forward to seeing it. It's coming out in November.
Yeah, Thanksgiving.
It feels like it's been taking forever for it to get here. I remember watching the teaser a long time ago. So, yeah, I think that's going to wrap this one up. As always, we appreciate you guys tuning in to check out our video. So hit that like and subscribe.
Until next time.